control systems.
This is Oracle. Whatever you just did, it finally let me reconnect to the internal systems. We have to get Brainiac out of the watchtower. The security command room is up ahead. He's hacking into the terminal there. That drone is our security hacker. Blow it up. That should short out the connections to our system. That will restore security while I run a damage assessment. I need to know just how far Brainiac got into our systems. Analysis is still running. Don't wait. See if you can free Hawkman and Hawkgirl. Cam, show them trapped fairly close by.
Digitize Shayera. I must get her to the infirmary and see what damage they've done. Drive Brainiac from our watchtower! For the League!
Emergency! I'm showing a strong Brainiac presence near the reactor core. This prison break was just to slow us down while they sabotaged the watchtower's power supply. If the core goes, the watchtower goes with it. Hurry!
I detect the
I detect a threat.
Control systems rebooted.
Systems damage.
Is surging in the reactor core. The forces there are powerful, but there aren't that many of them. He must be planning to use the core itself against us somehow. Whoa! Massive drain on the reactor core. The Brainiac's signature just flared like you wouldn't believe. It's creating a deadly feedback loop into the core. You have to stop it before it destroys the watchtower and everyone in it.
Resistance.
core's been salvaged, and you managed to limit the damage Brainiac's done. Oh, and...
Damage report. If this hunk of metal was in working order before, it's not now.